let me get Kid Sister out.
Does work with a Beijing opera troupe. With an opera troupe in Beijing. Yeah?
Stop throwing your sugar coat it.
Okay.
You know the man.
Here we go.
Trying to get out of here.
Round one. Ready? Go!
Oh, so far, the horror soundtrack isn't really doing it for me. Get into any of the chats. I searched my soundtrack.
Which one did you
switch
to?
What's your fighter for?
Controller flop.
I think in the end, I just like the second game soundtrack more. Yeah, like...
It did it again! Wait, you two are still fighting?
Yeah, man, we're still fighting.
You kicked me out!
Kicked out?
Well, I'm in the lobby, but it just kicked me out.
That's weird. There it is. There it is. Jackhammer.
Bird. Wait, he did Jackhammer? Uh-oh.
Yeah, he did it.
Wow!
Upon hit, and then you do the other command.
Wow!
Speaking of disconnections, I believe we just got disconnected.
You know what? You want to do one more match? I'm kind of sick of getting...
Either way.
Alright, ready?
Sure. I'll do it again. I'll ready up.
Okay.
And, I mean, we could do like a few more.
If you were.
Alright, so what do you say we stop at
10:30? The bathroom.
Depends. I mean, I'm fine, sure. I can play up until that point, sure. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with you for the
remainder. You're playing up through?
Oh yeah. I'll still be around.
What game you got? That's mine.
Remember I said something about
one? Oh.
What game you cut out?
Dante.
Oh, great. You know what? Please watch that.
That's it going through the next like one.
I'm just gonna say, we do like our Shantae. A chuckle support. Yeah.
I'm the one that kept on bringing it up.
Chuck is more of a that he's probably a bigger shot fan than I am though.
There we go. Everybody has to.
Yeah. I heard my games. I still need to play the first one. I'm being way calmer.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I know. I plan on doing it, but
I guess Nintendo's suing some place. Some ROM company.
Yeah, I know that company, and guess what? It's not a total loss because I don't really like that site to begin with.
What are they doing? Selling the ROM? Or I don't know.
That's all. On that site, they on their actual site. Mode the bombs.
Oh.
It's janky, though.
Is that why they're suing for almost $100 million per ROM?
Like I said, that's like, is it even that great? Oh, stop me in the friggin' spine. You might as well follow up with the accolade.
Get for what you wish for. Camel clutch?
He still does. And sometimes he does finish match with a machka kick.
Yeah. I kind of felt bad for him the other man.
Almost. That and it, they're almost trying to break up Rusev Day too, it seems.
I think it's gonna be a breaking point.
Know about backstage politics, but I'm talking about on screen. Like right now, there seems to be a rift between Ivan English getting involved once again to redeem himself. Anna and English were arguing yesterday.
Yeah.
So Lana was defending herself against Selena Vega, and then that caused a semi-distraction. Ivan English.
Yeah.
Help break up the fight, and then Alma took advantage and he got the win over Rusev yesterday. And then backstage, Lana and Ivan were arguing, and then Rusev was like, maybe the two of you are not good enough for Rusev Day, and then he walked away.
Wow.
Because Ivan English, he still feels bad about Rusev.
But there is a match if it happens at SummerSlam I'm looking forward to. And it's
AJ Styles.
Joe versus Styles, that rivalry.
It's like,
that's a good rivalry.
It's like we're gonna have TNA Impact Wrestling, but in a WWE setting. I can't wait.
Yeah, the actual main event of
SummerSlam.
And of course we're gonna have. I can't believe Kevin Owens pulled that crap off.
So, like
the whole naked Ron defenders Money in the Bank title briefcase.
Oh yeah, I know Ron's.
At the time, I used this like Kevin Owens, like the baby villain Kevin Owens, just like at noise.
What you're saying is, you missed the Kevin Owens that used to be a prize fighter, that used to fight against anybody that wasn't much of a coward.
Yeah. He's taking the coward route.
He's kind of souring on the Kevin Owens. Souring on his character. I mean, I still think he's a good character, like Kevin Owens' character. Yeah, I know you. Evolution, sort of. I know it's not a good evolution. No, I still think he's doing great. Body.
No, no, at the pedigree.
It was a tiger.
At least it wasn't the pedigree.
Did you drive? Anyway,
that wasn't the diamond gun, that was a neckbreaker. Jumping neckbreaker, I should call it.
Kevin Owens, though, I bet he's making the company. Give me a hell of a lot of money right now, I bet, for falling off of that least tall ladder and the cage.
Yeah.
They are doing great now, I think. He's still.
Hey, I'll be back.
He's still my unordered top 10 of the company.
Yeah.
And his boy slash rival friend again, Sami Zayn's gone for now due to injury. Lost a bunch of
fights. You know what I'm with? Kind of looking forward to the women's pay-per-view because the women's matches might have been better in Raw.
I think they're actually almost as good on SmackDown as well.
Yeah, they're pretty good on SmackDown as well. And that's James Ellsworth, which I'm kind of glad he got thrown out the building again.
Yeah, he got kayfabe fired, I think. Because...
Yeah, that's why I said thrown out the building, because you know what's about to happen.
SummerSlam. This is what they're actually doing. We see they've been showing that Carmella cannot win without Ellsworth, so
yeah.
This is more like a Carmella scheme.
Okay.
And well, I got lucky.
You fell underwater.
I got lucky. I wasn't really planning that ring out, but I'll take it.
You guys wanted just to take a dip.
Also, Ellsworth, he's currently not under contract because he's still working in the States.
Good.
Back for the Carmella storyline.
Yeah. Oh. So you know what's gonna happen. SummerSlam, he's gonna interfere Becky Lynch's match.
Of course. I mean,
then the all women event, it's gonna be a nasty match for Carmella because I smell rather a triple threat or a fatal four way.
I believe by the time October rolls around, Charlotte will be back in action as well.
Yes, I gotta miss Charlotte Flair.
Kinda miss her as well, like.
I'm just saying,
I kind of want the other women to have a turn with the championship.
Yeah. I wish Asuka would have got it.
Great. I do like her.
Yeah, she won the first Women's Royal Rumble. She should have won it at WrestleMania. Well, that was a great match at WrestleMania. But I do feel that she should have won that match.
I really wanted... Well, I felt the same thing for Nakamura as well. You have no idea how badly I wanted two Japanese superstars to win a WrestleMania.
Yeah. But we got heel Nakamura, so...
No, we did get...
give or take on this. All he is just dick.
I know.
Doing the low blow. Yeah, he needs to do his other heel stuff. You guys go ahead, I gotta get that.
Promo work is actually pretty good though, right now.
It's still my turn.
How you transfer turns over there.
Yeah, I gotta use the bathroom really bad. But yeah, I wish he would do other heel stuff. I'm surprised he didn't spit at me yet. You know that he also tends to do that at me too.
Wait, I'm surprised you mean he also does
poison mist?
Nakamura also does green mist.
Yes.
Not surprised me.
A lot of Japanese do that as well.
I know.
Nakamura. Actually, I think he spit black mist.
Black mist.
If they allow him to do that.
Oh. So, similar to a black octopus's ink.
Yeah.
I find that...
I don't think they allow the poison mist anymore. I haven't seen it done in a while.
Well, it's because of the gimmick, actually. Because, okay, when I think poison mist, I think two people.
Tajiri?
I think Tajiri and the Great Yuta. Those two guys brought that particular technique to the mainstream. Tajiri got away with that move in most of his matches. You would think that's like...
Yeah.
So cool.
And he does that kick afterwards.
Oh yeah. He's voice style. He's
I wonder what TJ's been up to.
Yeah. And I think he also is releasing his autobiography book. On the side, it may have been released finally after all these years. But yeah, I mean, yeah. So Jimmy is still kicking it, so to speak.
Now, of course, Funaki's the Japanese announcer.
That's great.
What did that happen to Taka? That's another person that just
runs his own promotion. Doing it too. So,
I'm going to that bathroom. I got beat up by a chambermaid.
He's doing really good for himself. He's good though. Sure, Men's Tao and Dick Togo, the other two members, are doing fine for themselves as well. Head up on cover time and time.
Also, you want to know something that funny that happened in locally in my state? Apparently, there's a Popeye's in Detroit that got shut down for roaches.
It's unfortunate.
Yeah. Here's another hilarious thing. I actually had a friend that used to work at Applebee's.
Yeah. Good. A pump strength. It's a design. Ready, go!
Gotcha!
You crafty, crafty girl. Alright. Ouch. And I remember the ocean. Okay.
Ooh. Yeah, I'm gonna play one more match.
Alright.
Sure, yeah.
So, last match then for everyone?
That's up to you guys.
Oh! I hit my foot, I'm okay.
Wait.
One more.
The last match has got
anything.
Okay.
Right. Here we go.
And I'm gonna set up, and I'll go one more, and then I'll set up the next stream if that's alright.
Yes. Extra match in. Hello. no matter what, in any fighting game. Even the ninja that nobody really likes for Tiger Fighters. E.G. Kisaragi.
Wonder what would happen if E.G. and Bandieris won. To be clear, to explain, Bandieris is the new ninja in 14. He's basically a Brazilian Ryu.
Oh no, I mentioned G because apparently he's not that popular.
Really? He's not that popular?
Not that popular unless a thing has changed on him over the years.
Wonder why people hated EG so much.
I personally liked him. Even his joke ending from Art of Fighting 2.
And he's also descended from the Last Blade character as well.
That move, that throw that Arge Maharu did looks like it looked like it could be possible in real life. Maybe for a stunt movie.
True, true.
Oh man, I like the detail here. I like how his clothes are soaked. Here in the Great Wall China. This is the Great Wall stage.
Get wet too.
That was my throw! I noticed some of Kira, but not so much as Kage.
You know?
Kira. My
you know, Project Crossing 2, one of his moves, when he's doing like one of his special attacks in it,
yeah.
He actually brings himself out.
Oh, the place. Ooh, the palm strike. The blur.
And I will get my last one, and then I'm going to switch over games.
Yes. We want to see the strike too.
Yeah, that was my last.
I didn't really watch, like...
Oh, sorry.
...that much, except for the next week. So,
yeah, I watch it from my phone.
Right.
No, but it's cool. But yeah, we're definitely gonna watch, for sure.
Mm-hmm. And just know, possibly, when July 30 hits, there might be, like, less food.
It's happening.
Remember, I'm going back to school.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Oh, you are, okay. Yeah.
That's nice.
Okay, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's cool. You do.
What are you doing? You got fine classes?
Yeah, man, you do what you gotta do. Nice. Alright. Oh! That's sweet! They caught me off guard. Wow. Oh, what the? Ow. Right. Most characters do have those ways.
That was just plain mean, sorry.
It's fun. It's cool.
That was just plain mean. How could you stomp a karate man?
Zero, your games.
Yep, gonna set up the next game.
Yeah. I will also be right back real quick. I'm gonna check on my other two cats that are still around.
Alright, give me some time to set up.
Alright. Meanwhile...